We offer several modules and options to meet the demands of the customers of the manufacturing industry. The schedule module Asprova APS, MS, MS Lite, MRP can make the production schedule. You can also choose the Asprova MES module to confirm the schedule or input the result, and choose the Asprova BOM module to maintain the master. Let's see the details for each module and option. You can use the graphical user interface, such as the Gantt chart, in every module. Asprova MES not only displays schedule results with GUI, but can also input the results. Asprova BOM can input and edit the master data in addition to the functions of the Asprova MES. In a word, the higher module has all the functions of the lower one. The MES and BOM are used to combine with the schedule module. There are three modules that can make the schedule. The MRP calculates materials requirements and assigns them with infinite capacities. The MS makes a schedule with finite capacities. The APS schedules across sales, manufacturing, and purchasing. MS Lite is a module based on the MS module, which splits several features as the options for customers who aim for implementation in a short time. There are five options for MS Lite. It will become the same with MS if you add all of the options. The scheduling command option can edit the commands executed during rescheduling. Combining various commands or making a TOC schedule. The auto-replenishment option automatically creates replenishment orders to prevent inventory from falling below the safety stock, specifying lot sizes and time period grouping. The sub-resources option can perform scheduling using several resources. For example, you can assign workers, jigs, or molds with machines. The operation split option splits operations specifying lot size. Specifying lot size in item or resource to split operations in order to assign them to several machines in parallel to shorten the lead time. The branching process option can specify processes that branch. In the case that subproducts are produced during operations, we can make a schedule to process the subproducts. Further, there are seven advanced options. The sales option links the sales information and production plan. Predicting delivery time according to the production plan makes a daily leveling schedule based on the unofficial or fixed quantity. The purchase option can link the production plan and purchase information. Scheduling the materials purchasing plan or the plan with the constraints of the material delivery plan. The KPI option can evaluate KPI for a whole project or specific orders, resources, and items. For the medium or long-term simulation of capital investment. The optimization option reassigns the operations to control the work sequence. For example, group the same products to shorten the setup time or sort from light to dark colors. The time constraint max option can restrict the time between the end of the previous process and the start of the next process. It is efficient for perishable WIP, such as food, medicines, chemicals, etc. The resource lock option can lock a resource for a certain number of times after completing production. It is efficient for tank facilities, molds, etc., which cannot do the other operations until the end of the next process. The event option can generate events in certain conditions. For example, it can generate events such as maintenance after manufacturing 10,000 pieces or equipment clearing after 24 hours in use. Using these features to efficiently make the schedule. Please refer to the online help about the details of the modules and options.